there's just something special about being able to fly right next to the mountains.
I love getting up really high in the air and just seeing the whole world below me. It's just a really nice, sort of serene experience.
It is really relaxing, regardless of having a two-stroke motor like this far from your head. I bought gear in 2014 while I was in flight school in the Army. Read books, YouTube, and tried to learn how to do it, and got a couple takeoffs that way. I moved back here, I got out of the Army last year, then I found Brooke, and then we just kind of joined forces and started teaching people.
Clear prop. All right, motor's up and running. It is time to go flying. A little bit of headwind and you're off the ground, baby. Beautiful afternoon here in the western North Carolina mountains. Always having a little fun up here when we fly. There we go. Woo!
We offer 7-day courses. We train them book stuff. We train them weather, regulation, airspace.
Say hey to these guys.
Every reaction after their first flight is just very rewarding. You have some grown men who land and they just cry. Some are just cheering. They might be stoic throughout the whole training. And then they land and it's just a whole different person, and it's really cool.
I've only been doing this about 2 months so far. Mark and Brooke have been really great. They've taught me a lot. Just a really gentle step-by-step process. It makes the whole thing really easy to learn.
Hello, WLOS of Asheville. Just doing a little flying around our normal spot here. I'm from Hendersonville, which is just over there. It's kind of a barrel roll right there. We'll get one more of those in.
We get a lot of questions about, is this safe? And this is 100% safe. It's an extremely safe sport. If you're at home with any of the other sports here in Western North Carolina, like kayaking or mountain biking or even motorcycling, this is it's right up that alley. It's a wonderful adventure sport.
There's a hawk in this tree looking at me. You see him flying away? That is cool.
You have no cockpit in front of you. If you've never flown anything at all, it's just a whole different way to experience life.
Well, I'm passionate about powered paragliding because it brings an overwhelmingly positive experience of joy and happiness. You've only got one life. You might as well take the chances you can to live it to the best of your ability.